High cholesterol level can cause many heart ailments, including heart attack. About 30% of cholesterol in our body comes from our diet. The rest is produced by our liver. If you are overweight or consume fat-rich foods like pastries, cakes, butter, meat, fish or egg, then your cholesterol levels will be on the higher side. Smoking, drinking, stress or hereditary factors also cause high cholesterol levels. Here are a few home remedies to keep the cholesterol levels under control. Pour a little water in a vessel. Add 2 tablespoons of coriander seeds. Allow this to boil for 15 minutes. Strain the mixture. Allow it to cool down and drink it thrice a day. Take dried watermelon seeds, roast them and grind it to make powder. Take a glass of normal water, add 1 teaspoon of watermelon seed powder, mix it well. Drink this once a day. Take a few basil leaves, also known as tulsi leaves. Add a few margosa leaves, also known as neem. Crush it to make a fine paste. Take a glass of water. Place the paste on a sieve. Extract its juice. Mix it well. Drink this once through the day. Cholesterol is of 2 types: LDL or bad cholesterol, and HDL or good cholesterol. High levels of LDL could be life-threatening. A controlled diet and drinking about 1 liter of water every day helps in regulating LDL levels. Eat healthy and take care of yourself.
For more such natural home remedies, visit www.homeveda.com.